And it has been a tense atmosphere in Bafut today following a fierce confrontation between security forces and some yet to be identified individuals. We have not been able to independently verify the number of casualties recorded so far, but some persons are said to be injured. Motorbikes were equally set ablaze. Bafut is now militarized, with the people living in fear and uncertainty that was since the early hours of this Friday. We shall be keeping you updated as soon as we are informed.